14-year-old boy been killed in a drive-by shooting on Chicago's South Side. Police say he was standing outside near 91st Place and Langley around noon when someone in a white car started shooting at him. The teenager was found about two blocks away near 91st and Dauphin with gunshot wounds to the back and chest. Police have not made any arrests.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.